sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to be the first to welcome you to Boston, where it's currently 8:30 a.m. As a reminder, please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is off. Keep the aisle clear of all items. Don't forget to check your seat back pockets and surrounding areas to ensure you have all your belongings, like your cell phones, tablets, or chargers. When you open the overhead compartment, please be careful as items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone as we make our way to the gate. We know you have a choice in airlines, so whether you're staying in Boston or passing through, we thank you for choosing to fly. We'll be arriving at gate B, Bravo 5, baggage claim 1. Have a wonderful day.